Select the ellipse tool and draw an oval shape. Now, take the pen tool and draw a curve in the middle of oval shape. Change the oval shape color. Select both shapes and go to Shape Builder tool. Press Alt button and remove the upper shape. Also delete the curve line. Now select the shape and adjust it. Go to the Curvature tool and adjust the curve line. Select the pen tool and draw a straight line and then make a shape like this. Select the both shapes and go to the Shape Builder tool. Remove half shape of coffee cup. Press Alt key plus click and drag. Now select the shape and right click, go to the Transform. Reflect. Make a vertical copy of the shape. Now carefully match the both shapes. Select both shapes. Go to the Shape Builder tool and join the shapes by click and drag. Now use Smooth tool to make shapes smoother. Select the pen tool and draw a shape of cup handle. If it looks smaller, press Shift key click and drag from the corner to make it bigger. Now select the both shapes. Go to the Shape Builder tool and join the both shapes by click and drag. Now select the pen tool and draw a shape like this. Change the shape color so we can easily see both shapes. Now select the both shapes and go to the Shape Builder tool. By pressing Alt key click and drag to remove the shape. Select the Smooth tool and make the shape edges smooth. Now select the Ellipse tool and draw a circle by pressing Shift key. Go to Edit and select Copy. Again go to the Edit key and select Paste in front. Make the second circle smaller by pressing Shift key click and drag upward. Change its color so we can see both circles. Now select both circles and go to the Shape Builder tool. Remove the smaller circle by pressing Alt key click and drag. Now click and drag from the top and change the shape like this. Adjust it under the coffee cup. Now select the pen tool and draw vapor effect. Adjust it with curvature tool. Make the shape smoother with smooth tool. Draw the second shape. Adjust it with curvature tool. Make it smoother with Smooth Tool. Now draw the third shape. Make it smoother with Smooth Tool. Select all three shapes and group them. Change the color. Now select the text tool and type the title of the company. Change other shapes and text color. Now select the text tool and type the tagline. Change its color. Select the Line Segment tool and draw a straight line by pressing Shift key. Change its stroke size to 20. Now select the Rectangle tool. Draw a rectangle same size of the tagline text. Select the line and go to Object. Select Expand and click OK. Now select the both shapes and go to Shape Builder tool and remove the rectangle by pressing Alt key, click and drag. Ungroup and adjust the both shapes. Select tagline and both shapes and group them. Adjust them according to the title. Select all shapes and group them. Go to Align. Select Align to Artboard and align it vertically and horizontally. Now our logo is ready to export.